So friends, in the main function, you can see there are three variables declared and the types of the variables are integer. So in the next line, we are taking the inputs from the users. So as A and V are the integer types, so we write here %D and %D. So here the result will be stored into another variable C. And finally, we'll print the output. Suppose if you give two user inputs, suppose for the first input, suppose you give 10, okay, and for the second you give suppose 11, okay. So this value 10 and 11 will not be stored into the C. Actually, what will be stored into the C is the number of inputs what the users have given. So here you can see two times the input will be taken, %D and %D. So this is written two times, so that's why here in variable C 2 will be stored, and in the final output our result will be 2. Okay.